According to the diamond we go, we hit the fourth annual media day for baseball and softball over at First Baptist Church in Huntsville today. That's where we caught up with a couple of last year's local champs, Madison Academy. They're one of them. They're looking for the four-peat this year as they move up into the 4A classification.
It's exciting. A lot of high expectations at Madison Academy. We have a good group here that knows what it takes to win, and they want it really bad.